Hazrat Abu Tayyah reports that Hazrat Anas radiallahu anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would perform prayer in a sheepfold. Then I heard him saying, I would perform prayer in a sheepfold before the establishment of a mosque. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 429.